You gotta represent while we're in Miami, baby. Go Heat. Okay, good morning guys. It's like 8:30 in the morning right now and we actually got to sleep in today because we're on spring break with the boys and we're in Miami for the week. I got woken up to the lovely sounds of construction this morning, just like this. This is what I woke up to this morning, but everyone else is still asleep. Right now, I gotta edit the TikToks, so if you wanna go check out the TikToks, they're right there. I post every single day. But we're gonna edit the TikToks, we're gonna go enjoy the morning, we're gonna chill out, and then we're gonna go wake up Perillo, and we're gonna eat a little breakfast, so let's get right into it. Okay, good morning guys.
Morning.
Editing is done. So now me and Perillo are gonna go on a little breakfast date.
Aww.
And we're gonna go explore a little bit of Miami, find somewhere to eat. I don't know what we're doing today, but oh.
Windy.
Oh my, what the hell? Oh my, it's literally so damn windy out today. And I'm pissed off because every single vlog now is just a shitty day out. And all I want is a nice sunny Miami day to show you guys. But you know what? It's whatever. We're gonna get breakfast. Let's go. Alright, it's very windy, so we're on the phone mic now, but breakfast is done, and it's actually like really nice out now. I mean, look, we're at the beach, me and Perillo, man, our little beach date. Now me and Perillo, continuing on our little breakfast date, we're gonna walk the beach, we're gonna have a good time, so, you ready, buddy?
Yeah.
Okay, let's do it.
Good morning, Philly.
Good morning.
Or should I say good afternoon at this point? How'd you sleep, buddy?
Aww.
Double date with Perillo and Philly by the day. Sorry, Gianna. Okay, costume change in 3, 2.
Whoa. There we go.
I feel like Pitbull. So, what's the plan today? Yeah.
Alright guys, Sergey Ashton here.
What are you doing? It's my chunk.
Look, they have a fucking slide.
Are we sliding on the slide? You wanna do it? Let's do it. Okay. Ready?
I feel like there's someone down there.
Hello?
You can come out.
Okay, thank you.
Wow.
Well, that was fun.
Okay, so we're now in the design district. We're gonna go check out little designer stores. We probably can't afford it, but it's okay. And yeah, Miami, everybody. Okay, so reporting live from Miami Design District. We're checking out, this place is fucking cool. I mean, big time names. This is not some shit you see in Tallahassee, but we're gonna go check out a hypercar. It is one of 24 or 26?
24.
24 in the world. It goes 0 to 60 in 2.7 seconds. And it's pretty fucking dope from what I hear. So let's go check it out. Yo la conocí en un taxi, en camino al club. I think it's safe to say this ain't Tallahassee, and that's for sure. You can't find this shit in Tallahassee, man. We are in a whole different world. After being here, it looks like we're a new resident of the Miami area. Shout out all you guys in Miami. If you guys live here and you need a little roommate, I mean, I'm clean most of the time. I cook, I can clean, I can be the best roommate. So like, if y'all wanna hang out with a little YouTuber every day, then leave a comment down below and I could be your new roomie. We got a little Uber coming and we're gonna go get some lunchy. So I've heard our Uber driver is literally the worst. Oh God, here he comes.
Get in, bitches, we're going shopping.
It's currently lunchtime and we're eating at Miami's best Italian restaurant, which is Salameria 104. They hooked us up with some appetizers. We got a little cheese action. We got a little salami, some bread. We got some squid ink pasta we're gonna try. So like, that's pretty cool. So if you're ever in Miami, come check it out because it's a pretty awesome place.
I've never been so full in my whole life, bro. We just sat down for literally like 2-3 hours and we ate beautiful Italian meal, family style. Like, shout out you guys. Go check them out. But now we're gonna head to Wynwood and we're gonna check out the walls, just walk around a little bit. We're gonna show you a little tour. So welcome to the tour. Once again, you're with your favorite Pitbull impersonators. Mr. 305, baby. Let's go to Wynwood. Dale. You want me, want me.
You know I want ya, want ya. I know you want me. You know I want ya, want ya.
Hey, this you. That's you. Leave a comment below if Perla looks like Fat Tony the Tiger, and we'll count up the tallies.
Okay, so Wynwood, Dawn, Design District, Dawn. Now we're gonna vibe out a little bit, and I'm gonna leave you guys a little bit because we're gonna go eat with his dad. But in the meantime, enjoy a little montage of Miami at sunset. It's a vibe. Let's go, baby.
So dinner's done, and now we're at a place called Brickell
City Center.
City Center. Brickell City Center. And it's kind of like a mall, I guess. I don't know. I haven't been here before, so we're gonna check it out. Apparently it's really cool, so. Holy shit. This place is fucking crazy, dude. Look at this. What the hell did I just step into? So what would you even call this place? Is it like a mall? It's like, it's obviously outside, but at the same time, it's inside. There's a street that goes right through it. I don't know. It's pretty dope though. We'll call it a mall. We'll call it Brickell City Center Mall. And yeah, let's go check it out, baby. This is literally so gorgeous, bro. Oh my goodness, look at this. Look at that, bro. Come on. All right, Governor Square Mall, you're out of the way. Brickell, we're here to stay, baby. Look at this, holy shit. We are literally in a mall right now. Wow. Oh my gosh, this makes me want to transfer, man. And speaking of transferring, you can check out my most recent video right here. It's a banger, so you should go check it out. Shameless plug, you know I had to do it. Sorry, guys. Miami, te amo, Miami, I love you. I love you. And as they say in Miami, baby, mira que tú estás rica. Boom, 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 boom. Yo quiero estar contigo.